to move. Nothing will stand in my way.
Hey, Zero.
To strike.
Can you reach this thing? No. Can't kill it, so
survival,
it's time to go.
Matters. The helm's alien.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through, but it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
With haste.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible? I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. No, I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again. For freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
I need to keep her with me, at least until I get the others. Ignoble hat. That's a different hat. I hope I get this on the bard. That would be kind of cool. But it's not for me on this character, definitely. I don't mind if it was on the bard, but on this character, no. I wouldn't even wear the floppy head on this character because it just wouldn't fit the theme.
Fresh water. There must be a settlement somewhere nearby.
Thank you.
anything of use? Won't get that open easily. Maybe there's another entrance. More of those wretched things. What's going on with that room? It looks unstable somehow.
Well, I want to reset and get it.
On the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
Anyone? Whatever you're doing is working wonders. Now a quick little pull to do the trick. Oh. Hello. I'm Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. Usually better at this. A bit shocked, but friend, it's a relief and a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Nautiloid as well. Then I can only assume you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region. No use sugarcoating it, is there? The insertee we speak of, this parasite, are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it will turn us into mind flayers? It's a process known as seramorphosis, and let me assure you, it is to be avoided. You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you? A doctor? Surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle?
You seem to know enough about our condition to realize it's beyond most clerics' skills.
Most, no doubt, but I find myself hoping to be in the presence of the few. You don't happen to be one of them. As we've established, few enough can. It's not exactly a common affliction. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together? Most excellent. A parasite shared is a parasite halved, or something to that effect. Oh, but before you think you're about to embark on a journey with most ill-mannered a man, thank you for pulling me out of that stone. It was an act of foresighted kindness, I assure you. For I have the feeling ample opportunities will present themselves for me to return the favor.
We'll see.
Zoru was right. Yellow is a...
The thing's dead.
And if it is...
Your skull.
Get rid of them.
She's right. Let's go. We need to check out that blast. You didn't hear it. Shook our camp good, so we came for a look.
So it's an auto, yeah, it's an automatic failure.
Find refuge elsewhere. We've enough mouths to feed. Nymessa.
Enough gawking. Get me down.
Say please.
Never.
Observe and listen. Enough. You'll hear goblins before you see them.
So I'm a cleric in dire need of healing. And they want to be mean about it. What the fuck?
Zoru.
Just get rid of them.
She's right. Let's go. You didn't hear it. Shook our camp good, so we came for a look.
As long as I didn't critically fail.
Northwest. Look for Nettie. Whatever your wound, she can mend it.
And be careful. There are goblin traps everywhere.
Nymessa, come.
Thank you for being a decent person.
Get me down.
Say please.
Never.
Observe and listen. You'll hear goblins before you see them.
As you say. The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me.
Careful. She obviously sees your kindness as weakness. Don't let her take advantage.
You may as well suggest the cure I offer will suffice as thanks. It is many things.
Githyanki protocol is clear.
You have made an ally.
I trust your judge.
You've a sharp
half elf.
Come, a creche must.
Lazelle has a dangerous look in her eyes. Let's just hope she reserves.
If you're sure.
Yep.
As you like.
Always room for more.
Now let's see if we can get over to Asturian. Okay, no. We don't want to go over here. Definitely don't want to go over here. That goes to the.
Out, be careful.
That's the town entrance. That's a big battle. We definitely don't want to do that without a stirring. It might be possible for me to jump up this. Let's see. I go through the fire, but that's okay. I don't care. They jumped it. I wonder if I can walk around him. I would like to. Not sure if it's possible for me to get past these other guys. I'm gonna do this and try walking through this section.
Footprints. There may be even more that survived the crash.
Have to keep going.
There's a Sturion right there. I'll hold this.
I want to have a word.
Hurry! I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it? Not a sound. Not if you want to keep that darling neck of yours. And you, keep your distance. No need for this to get messy.
Couldn't agree more. But if you use that knife, I will incinerate you.
And your friend with me? Hardly. Now, I saw you on the ship, didn't I? Nod. Splendid. And now you're going to tell me exactly what you and those tentacled freaks did to me. Don't lie to me.
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light, the fear.
What was that? What's going on? You're not one of them. They took you. Just the same as me. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. Indeed we are. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. My, my. You've been busy. So, did you learn anything about these worms while wandering the ship? Turn us into... Ha! Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. Well, yes, of course. But first things first. You know, I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And anyone that can crash a mind flayer ship and walk away seems like a good person to know. All right. I accept. Lead on.
All right. So now let's level up. So we got 10 to 17 health. We have one spell slot unlocked. We got channel divinity charges. Our turn undead is a channel divinity and preserve life as a channel divinity. Evoke a healing energy that restores your allies. No effect on undead or constructs. 9-meter radius. 3 healing. The class action. Okay. No new spells, so we can probably drop that one and grab, we're about to be facing undead here in a little bit, so might as well keep it, actually.
Lost in thought.
Okay, 8 to 14. Class features, spell slot, evocation, subsonic, scrap spells, two spells. Let's grab that and that. And this repaired spells will be this, 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 and let's do sleep. Let's level up Lazil. She gets action surge and that's it. Doesn't seem exciting, but that's one of the best things in the game is action surge. Gives you an extra action. And then he levels up, gets some health increase, and he gets cunning actions. To hide, to dash, and to disengage as a bonus action instead of a full action. Alright. I'm gonna go ahead and just pop one of these on me. Okay, Astarion, take another dagger so you can two-wield. Take this bow and put it over here. Another dagger can go to Astarion. Astarion can hold the shield there. I think that's pretty much everything right now. I can put this over on Gale. I have 6 potions. I think I can put like at least one here, and then one here. To evenly split those. Okay. Let's go down here and do these trunks and stuff. There's a sacred boar. Do I have speak with animals? I have ammo handling. Pet all of the dogs.
I should speak up. The boar grunts and eyes you warily with its beady eyes. The boar shuffles its trotters, unsure. Then it dashes away into the wilderness.
Well, he definitely dashed away into the wilderness.
Don't mind if I do. One day I'll catch a break.
Starion.
What a day.
Try to pick this lock, will you?
With pleasure.
That. This needs to go to Lazil. Put that on for me, would you? Thank you.
Can't give up now.
Loot and give this to Astarion.
Don't waste a step.
Wicked little beasts. They'll down you in one strike.
My path be true.
He didn't kill it. He's got one health left. Got to put that on there.
Have to keep going. What's hiding here? A mind flayer. And it's hurt.
Approach with extreme caution. An injured mind flayer is still a dangerous one.
Monster. Death is too good for it.
path less traveled.
Eager for battle.
Keep your distance, darling. One with the weave.
Oh, action, not reaction.
Well, hello. This way. Time for discretion.
What to do? Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Of course I want to be rich, but not if it'll get me killed.
You mean like that?
These boots have seen everything. Inside. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Way from Waterdeep to New Horizons.
Something over there.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Breathe deep and move.
Gail, can you do it again?
I applaud your taste.
At Gail this time.
Flackets will be done. That might be worth a look.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Okay.
If not over, then through.
Now me, I'm gonna go this way this time. It's going to be a lot more dangerous. But we're gonna go through this way. If we can get the check. But I'm gonna kind of force it here. Okay. You up there. You. Actually, I need to be in second, and then you in third, and you in fourth. Okay. Now, I think it needs to be a deception check, so I'm going to actually use a Starion.
Right. How do you give a book? Everything all right out there? Told him it wasn't safe out there. Get inside and I'll rustle up some bandages.
No time to rest.
Who the hell? You're dead!
No one back home will ever believe this. Best be on my way.
I'm done. I can't wait to sleep. Something divine lingers here, but I don't recognize this presence.
Ancient, indecipherable text covers the plaque.
A dead tongue. Whoever worshipped here must be long gone.
Maybe I need more pockets. In here.
tricks, ain't it? Rot's to be expected.
Shut it!
Now this is no time for joking around.
See anything?
Nothing.
All clear.
Didn't do what I thought. I thought that would break the barrel, but it didn't. Maybe the spike bulb does it. It says it does one damage. So let's try that.
Nice and quiet now.
Instead.
See anything?
Nothing.
All clear.
That didn't work at all. I think I'm going to have to use Gale.
Taking my time in the shadows.
Let's use Gale. Because he's got the... That works. Kill two of them straight up. That hurt. Got a dash to get here. Okay, my hiding failed. That's okay, though. I don't see a thing, so he's not going to get hit. Okay, let's just go ahead and do this to try to kill him. Go. Okay.
Quiet. Surprise.
Kind of weird. Gale's already done his deal.
Maybe I should stay crouched forever.
Yeah, that'd be nice. Yeah. That went a lot better than our wizard, didn't it? Okay. So let us save now. And let me get out of stealth with my main, and let's group back up.
How much farther can I go?
I'm gonna go ahead and do a short rest to get health back.
Does wonders.
Okay, so let's loot. Okay, that goes to Lazelle. I have this proficiency. Let's equip the stuff.
Breathe quiet. Move with care.
So I have this proficiency. It goes there, though. I don't know. It's a two-hander weapon, so... No? I can actually use that. Okay, cool. This is 2-7. This is 2-7. 1-6 plus 7 bludgeoning. This is piercing. I'm going to keep the... I'm going to keep the mace for now, because we're going up against skeleton and they're weak to bludgeoning. At least they should be. That's what there always is in these games.
Let's have a look.
Give that to Historian. This goes to Lazelle, and that goes to Lazelle. Old basic poison goes to Historian. That goes to Historian. That goes to Historian. That goes to Lazelle. That goes to Lazelle. This goes with me. And put that into Historian. Lazelle. With me and Lazelle.
I had a bag of holding.
Burning hands. Let's give that to Gale. 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 I'll take the book. And
choice.
Learn burning hands for sure.
Indolence breeds madness. Another step forward. Still me, even after everything. No lock, no handle. How does it open?
This text is ancient. A dedication to a forgotten god? That's curious. What was that?